pop it open. Jackpot. Hola. Stay strong.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. And Ron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Get out of here. Military is all over.
Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I got to deal with. Coño. Just stay cool. Perfect. Now this is what I call a treasure case. Thank you. Oh yeah, now we are getting somewhere. Eso. Bendición. Expected.
I think this will help.
You got something for me?
There used to be a theme park nearby before the military took it over. Now they use it to land and fuel up choppers. You could probably wander through most of the park without being caught. But once you get to where they keep the choppers, stay sharp.
Thank you.
El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk. Keen like a turista.
I know the question on your mind. I'm reporting here.
Su cooperación ayuda a proteger a Yara.
¡El Tigre! ¿Es Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto. What were you expecting? ¡Es Carlito!
Lower your weapon.
Hard work. Discipline. Honesty. Respect. Loyalty, compassion. This is the way of the true Yara.
Dispersarse!
I've got the gun. You take the wheel. Get us out of here.
Carlito's busted. I can't exactly carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him.
Carlito together again. Baby Tigre, don't leave the driver's seat. I've got the gun. Baby Tigre, let's go! Fix up Carlito and blast open the gates!
There's a knife in your heart. No.
Carlito was a tank.
Yeah! Whoa! What are you talking about? He's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Baby Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolution! Take a left at the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Oh, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
See! Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, man.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benny. This is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.
In the hotel.
We got El Tigre on our side.
Hurry up.
We should have a backup plan.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Shines on me once again.
Come here. My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world.